What's up, my bomb ass subscriber squad? Oh, that don't sound good. What's up, my bomb ass subscriber squad? Hey, what's happening, party people? Welcome. I am Tonya Nicole, the one and only. And today, my loves, we have something very exciting. Well, it's exciting for me, at least. We're going to be doing, let me take this gum out. A hot mess. We're going to be doing a first impressions on a few Milani products. I have some lipsticks. I have a lip gloss as well as a face and cheek palette. Also, we're going to be testing out these doe color brushes that I got from Amazon. So if you guys are interested in seeing some lip swatches and good stuff, just stay there, girl. You know you want to. And make sure you like, share, and subscribe. You know it's free, right? All right, guys. I know y'all probably hear that buzzing. That's my fan. Y'all know how your girl be sweating. But we're going to get right on into it. We're not going to be too long. We're going to be testing out today. As you can see, the base is already done. So we're going to do the Milani. It's called the All-Inclusive Eye, Cheek, and Face Palette. And that's what it looks like. This one is the dark one. It is available in another shade for, I think, light to medium. And this one is the medium to dark. I'll post a picture of the other one for you guys somewhere on the screen. We also have 5 lipsticks from their color Fetish line that I'm going to be swatching for you guys today, as well as this little lip gloss here. And we're going to be playing with these brushes. Now, these are Doe Colors Dream in Color 19-piece brush set. Girl, of course. I got these from Amazon. So I'm going to take them out of the wrappers real quick. And I'm going to show you guys what they look like. They are beautiful. Okay, so here are a few of the brushes. These are the eye brushes here. And we got a highlighter brush. But what I love the most, guys, is the design on the handles. Like, this is such a cute brush. It's definitely giving me, like, Egyptian-type vibes. And then we have our face brushes right here. I love that they are red and blue on the tip. Beautiful. I love these brushes. And I do like doe color, so I'm expecting these to work pretty good. But we will be using these brushes to try out our new products. So y'all ready, baby? Let's go. Let's get ready. Where your drink at? A dance break and a drink break. I don't even have none. Sad.com. Okay, so first up, we're going to start off with the Milani All-Inclusive Cheek, Face, and Eye Palette. This is curated of medium to deep shades. 7 richly pigmented and effortlessly wearable shades designed to achieve a variety of versatile makeup looks. And what I do like about this, girl, we got a mirror. Hey, girl. Is that you have eyeshadows in here. You have a blush, blush topper, and a highlighter. If I can get this damn thing opened. Yeah, so we have a highlighter here, a bronzer. These 3 are eyeshadows, and this is the blush with the topper. So we're going to see if this bronzer shade can bronze your girl up. Yeah, so let's dip into it. We're going to do bronzing today. We're going to do highlighting. We're going to do everything today. Everything. All right, so I'm going to start off with this brush here, the slanted brush, and we're going to dip right into this bronze shade here. Now, the palette is supposed to be from medium to dark, but we're hoping that it's going to bronze us up. Oh, let me put my hair back, girl. We're going to be dipping into the bronze shade. And we're going to just be tapping it right on like that. Oh, okay. It shows up. All right. I was thinking when they said medium to dark that it would not. You know, because it's so light in the pan. So I didn't think that it would work. But it's looking like it's working pretty decent. Okay, all right. Okay, that is pretty. And y'all know your girl loves a lot of bronzer. You know I do. So let's go ahead and bronze around. It could be a little bit more pigmented, just a tad bit more on the redder side, but I am pleased that we are just able to see it. Okay. And the brush is working okay. It's a little stiff. I guess probably once I wash them, it will get a little better. But okay, I am like, y'all see? Girl, I'm pleased with this little bronzer. Okay, Milani. Oh, So first impressions, I thought the brush actually blended it out really nice and seamless. It wasn't very hard to blend out, but I am loving the bronzer shade in here. So now we're going to use this blush right here on the cheeks, and then I'm gonna top it with the blush topper, which I never, ever, ever do. But I'm gonna go in with the blush brush right here, and we're gonna dip into that blush. Ew. Ready? I got a bug flying around in here, girl. And let's add that to the cheek. How's the weather where you guys live? Like, tell me. I'm trying to use natural light, guys, but as you can see, it's going in and out because it's about to rain here. So, and get really cold. I'm so excited. Look at that. Oh, girl. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. I'm gonna stop. Girl, this is beautiful. Y'all can see? This is gorgeous. I love to just keep packing it on as y'all can see. I love blush. Love it, love it, love it. Y'all see my little nose ring, huh? It's a fake. All right, y'all, that looks really, really pretty and very pigmented. We're gonna go with the same brush and we're gonna go into the blush topper. I'm gonna just use a little bit of that because I don't really like a lot of sparkle on my face. So we're gonna lightly dab and just like a light dab. It just gives you like this little bit of a sheen. Ooh, girl, I love it. Love it. Oh, yes, I love it. Yes, yes, yes. I love that. Okay. All right. So far, so good with this palette. Now we're going to get into these three eyeshadows. I like that it's simple, colors that everyone can use. Boom, right here. So starting first, we're going to dip into this top lighter brown shade with the blending brush. And we're just going to put that all over the lid like this. It's a nice simple palette. This would be great for traveling, you know? I can't get over how pigmented that blush and bronzer. Oh, girl, I'm loving it. Yeah, let's just kind of put this all over the eye. Just to set it a little bit. It's going to be a very easy look because we only have three shadows, but that's one thing that I do like. Is that I'm telling you, for the woman on the go, for a lady that doesn't like too much fuss, this is a perfect palette. Like, you just have to bring one palette, and you have your bronzer, your blush, your highlighter, blush topper, all of that good stuff. Okay, so that's just that first shade blended out all over the lid. I'm gonna go in with this little brush right here. We're going to dip into this dark shade down there, and that's going to be for the outer and inner crease. So, yeah, we want to kind of pat. Oh, I hate using a brush that's so small because it takes forever. Yeah, we're going to, let's switch brushes. I'm going to do a little bit of a little fluffier brush. We'll try this one, even though I know this is going to be too big, but... Ooh, the color is gorgeous. Yeah, no. All right, that's what we got trial and error for. So we're gonna take that brush we used first with the other color, and we're gonna add that right like this to the outer V and up. And I just wanna keep it like focused in this section. If y'all know, if y'all watch me, I don't do complicated at all. We easy over here. Very easy. Let me get a little closer. All right. Then we're going to go in with this little pointed brush for just a little bit more of a packing in the front here. Now listen, I am getting some fallout, but I think it's my fault because I am pressing kind of hard. And then we're gonna do the other side. Because I just want it kind of centered right there in the front, just like that. Yes. I'm gonna dip into the lighter shade again and just kind of go on top to clean that up a little bit. All right, guys, and then we're going to dip into this middle shadow shade. I'm gonna take this flat brush here, dip right on in it. There we go. And I'm gonna spray the brush because I want it to be super duper duper pigmented. Let me find my setting spray. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna spray the brush. And then pack it right in the middle here. And just go back to that first brush that I used. I'm going to dip into those two matte shades just to kind of make it look a little more seamless. I only dip it once just to kind of blend it out. Ooh, yeah. And we're just going to take another brush, this brush here, a little flat brush, and I'm going to go into that deeper shade and underneath the eyes. So I just went on and added my lashes, which are these Amazon lashes right here. I'll have them linked down below. I just put a little mascara on the bottom. Now we're going to do a little bit of highlighting. So I'm going to take this brush here. Highlight shade is there. And I'm just going to tap my brush into it. It's a beautiful gold shade. So let's see. Ooh, that was needed. Oh, girl, like. Oh, yeah. Oh, goodness. Now, this highlighter is beautiful. Simply beautiful. Oh, I want it. I love to look highlighted, too. That is, oh, girl, that's gorgeous. And the final thing I'm going to do before we do lips is I'm going to take a pointed brush. I'm looking for that little pointed brush. We're going to use this brush here. I'm going to take some of that highlight and just put it in the inner corner of my eye just to give me a little more punch like that. Wait, let me get a little more. Ooh, yes, like that. Ooh, okay, girl, we're going to set the face and then we're going to do some lips. I'm using the Sephora makeup setting spray. Okay, so now to the fun part. So I ordered these 5 lipsticks, and these are the Milani Color Fetish lipsticks. I have been waiting on these, y'all. I've really been waiting for these two to become available because these are the two I really, really wanted. And as a free gift, they gave me this Amore Shine Gloss. So we're not gonna waste no time, babies. We're gonna get into some swatches. I'm not gonna do any lip liner because I just want you guys to see the color on me and see how it works. First one that I purchased, first of all, the packaging is gorgeous. These are soft matte lipsticks and they're, I don't know, I can't remember how many shades they have, but I'll have that in links below, in a description below. I'm talking too fast because I'm excited. So the first shade here is Blossom. And I think this is like a pinky fuchsia shade. That's the color there. And let's get it on. Ooh, let me pull y'all a little closer. Oh, girl. Okay. Ooh. Gorgeous. Oh, this is a perfect spring color. Ooh, girl. Let me back y'all up because I'm looking like I'm right on the damn camera. Okay, that's a little better. So, yes, this is the first one, Blossom. Gorgeous. Love it. Beautiful. Buttery, creamy, goes on smooth, highly pigmented. I don't usually wear colors like this, but I think this is a perfect spring color, and it looks good on chocolate skin. Our next shade up is going to be Poppy, which is described as a red-toned lipstick. Well, a red lipstick. There we go. There is Poppy. Poppy, Poppy, Poppy. Seed, seed, seed. I don't know why. Okay, whatever. All right, guys, let's see. I mean, the consistency of these lipsticks are so nice. Oh, Poppy, a good old hooker rib. Oh, girl. Oh, oh. I'm going to be caught in a bad romance with this. Caught in a bad romance. It's a little messy. I put it a little, girl, it's a lot messy. Let me fix this a little bit. Girl, Poppy, and I'm popping. You see this hooker mouth? Hooker mouth. This is beautiful. This, baby, y'all better get this shade. If you don't get none of them, Poppy is that ish. Get it? Ooh, girl, look. Okay. We taking too long on these little lipsticks. Let's move on to the next color. All right, next shade up is Desire. I showed you guys this one in one of my Walmart hauls. I picked this one up because the other one wasn't available, so I wanted it. So let's see. Now this just gives you a nice, girl, I got lipstick all around my mouth. That's too sad. This just gives you a nice brown tint. It's not overpowering. It's just a nice nude brown. Ooh. It's a cool tone brown, it appears to be. Look at that. Girl, I love it. I just want to put more and more. This one is Desire. I like this one too. All right, so far I'm 3 for 3 with Poppy being my favorite. So let's knock these other three out and see what you guys think. But the next one up is Dahlia. Ooh, it's like a plum. Ooh, girl. This speaks to me in so many levels, I swear. On so many levels. Y'all, the formula is just so freaking buttery. Like, look at that, girl. Look at, girl, like, maybe I gotta sit back for y'all so y'all can see. This is beautiful. Oh, Dahlia is, beautiful, beautiful. I love it. It's a beautiful, like, plum. I don't know how to describe this color. It's dark, though, like me. I love it. Okay, let's do Sensual now. I don't want to take this one off. And the last one, Sensual. It's a dark chocolate brown. Girl. Y'all better get these Milani lipsticks. And no, this is not a sponsored video. And even if it was, you know your girl would be completely honest. But Sensual. And the mouth is not even like irritated. It's very hydrating. Look how I'm looking when I'm talking. Like, y'all, look. What's the first thing you look at but my lips? Girl, yeah, this makes me want to talk like this. You see these lips? But y'all, this is gorgeous. Like, ooh, I will definitely be wearing these year round. Now we're gonna do this little gloss, and we're gonna do final thoughts and we'll be done, guys. All right, and this is the Amore Shine Gloss in Crush right here. Ooh, no scent. Ooh, that, ooh, this is pretty. Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. Ooh, this is pretty. Ooh, yeah, this is pretty. Let me line this one with a little brown, baby. This one is really pretty. Ooh, okay, I like this gloss. Okay, this is a, ooh, yes, it's not sticky. It looks beautiful. You can wear it alone. I wouldn't top it with nothing because I actually like the way it looks on my lips. So, guys, okay, let me gather my thoughts. Which one of these were your favorites? Which one? I'll let you guys know at the very end of the video what my favorite was, but please comment below yours. Now, let's do some final thoughts. Okay, final thoughts. So let's start with the brushes first. Now the blush, the bronzer brush that I use, I like that one. I like the blush brush and the highlight brush and this blending brush. I have to play more with them, but it actually, you know, these blended out the product really nice, gave me a lot of pigment without lifting my foundation. I actually like these brushes. I'm excited to continue playing with them. Those are the doe color brushes that I got from Amazon. I am trying to work on my Amazon storefront, guys, so it'll be easier for you guys to see the stuff that I'm talking about. And if you want to purchase it, you can. Let's talk about this palette here, the Milani Inclusive Eye, Cheek, and Face Palette. All right, so first of all, I think the shades are absolutely gorgeous. The only thing I think it's missing is like a more pronounced pop of color. Maybe the highlighter should have been a little bit more pigmented. It's beautiful, but my face looks like one note. You get what I'm saying? Like the bronzer is, you know, a deep bronze, but it's not like a reddish bronze. So when you put the blush and then the topper, everything kind of looks the same color, which isn't a problem for me because I like the way it looks. But I think they may need to add just one little pop and that would be perfect. The blush and the blush toppers are gorgeous. Eyeshadows are gorgeous. This is a very easy on the go palette and I love the way that it looks on my skin. It looks beautiful. I love the eyes. I love the cheek. I love eye. Like that palette. Then last but not least, these lipsticks. Can we get into these now? Milani, I used to use their glosses. I really wasn't too fond of them back in the day, but I tell you what, these lipsticks here, this color fetish line, absolutely breathtaking. Every single shade I tried on, I am in love with for its own special reason. My favorite being Poppy Blossom. I don't know, I like all of them, but Poppy is, you know, that hooker red that I like. But these are gorgeous. This lip shine is gorgeous. I mean, I would have to say this was a pretty successful look. What do you guys think? Well, that's all I have, darlings. So make sure you leave down in the comments your thoughts on the all-inclusive palette, the brushes, and if you picked up those Milani Color Fetish lipsticks. Ooh, let me know. But yes, that's all I have. I look forward to talking to you guys in the comments, and I will see you all on next Wednesday. Remember, I post every Wednesday, 5 p.m. Central Standard Time, so make sure you're here. And yeah, make sure you like, share, subscribe, follow me on all of my social media, link down below. You guys have an amazing day. Bye, guys.